This two-stage separator can be designed either horizontally or vertically. It is the first step to remove the larger liquid particles in the natural gas stream. The wet gas enters the vessel, and centrifugal forces remove bigger liquid mass, oil and water. In a second stage, a vane or mesh pack turns the smallest droplets into larger drops, which precipitate to the bottom. Gas is now ready to be treated by a finer Coalescer filter to meet final specifications.